the night of the fire, we got the call that there was an explosion. An off-duty officer had gotten on the air and told us what was happening. So I'm the sergeant of the Silver Spring Community Action Team. So we responded. I took myself and I think five other guys, we responded to the scene. When we got there, the building was fully involved. There were people hanging out, I think it was the third floor. You could see the fire rolling out over their heads. The smoke was billowing out. When I first got on scene, there was a male down in the parking lot right in front of the building, and he couldn't walk. He had burns and said that he may have broken his leg. So I had picked him up and carried him over across the street behind the gas station. Mm-hmm. And I'd handed him off to just some citizens that had a chair there. And then I went back, and then myself and Sergeant Banholt started running the scene. At one point, we had more injured than we had ambulances. One of my officers transported a young child, an infant, to the hospital because we wanted to get the child to the hospital fast. We didn't want to wait for an ambulance. Just the sheer amount of fire was something I've never seen before. It was a long, mentally and physically draining event.